Hey guys, today I'm here to show you Jewahir Mall, which is one of the biggest and most central malls in this city, Istanbul, and it's actually in front of Trump Tower. As you see, that's Trump Tower, and this is Mehdi Diyarköy, which is one of the central stations for buses and metro bus and metros. So I'm here to show you the mall and give you some details about it. So yeah, this is the first floor, I guess. We go up. It's 10 a.m. so people wait for the lines to enter. Let's see what happens next. And after that, I'm gonna show you the shops. You see the view outside. This is the entrance. And there are securities, which I will show you. Well, this is the start of the mall, and we're gonna start from the right side, actually. Yeah, or down, yeah, right side. Makeup accessories, as I've told you before, this is Boyner. Makeup accessories and clothes, and then it's just opened. It's 10 a.m. so there is no one. Like, there, it isn't populated as much as later on. This is a view from second floor, as you see. Downstairs. This is Tommy Hilfiger. Pull and Bear. It's one of the biggest malls I have ever seen in Istanbul. I think the first biggest mall is maybe, yeah, this one. And then it goes for like Wadi Istanbul, İstinye Park. This is it. Center of the mall, as you see, it's 5 floors. Gonna be so populated in 2 hours. Adidas, Superstep. This is Adidas. Oh my god, this is so broken. Reebok, Collins, Collins. Tiffany Tomato. Derimode, I think it's a Turkish brand. Dere means skin. Sounds on it. There's also Skechers, as you see on the tablet, on the sign.
Skechers, yeah.
So chic. So chic. Bershka. Photo City. Bershka is so big, man. Mavi. Lacco Boutique. There's also Technosub. There you can find everything like, let's say, TVs, scooters, mobile phones, washing machine, etc. Let me show you the upstairs. Again, Vista.
Yeah.
It's full of just restaurants like KFC.
KFC, McDonald's,
Burger King, Mado. Mado ice creams, yeah. Pidem, which is a Turkish food, I guess. They're all closed. Not all of them, but most of them. They're just opening up. And clean, yeah. But in the daytime, it's too hard to find a place to sit. Tobacco. Burger King. Oh, I think there's nothing on the upstairs. It says terrace, foyer, and what else? Yeah, there's nothing upstairs. This is just toys. There's toys. We may need to go downstairs. I didn't show that flow. Sutis? I don't know what is it. What it is. Toys. Let's go show you the downstairs. We didn't go there. I shall find a way down. The prices are crazy here. More expensive than many other shops, I guess. this is first downstairs. As you see, LC Waikiki. I don't know, maybe Chinese brand or Turkish brand, I don't know. You see Mango right there. Mango, brand room, Oisho. Gap. Winter Messina. Calzedonia. Or I don't know the pronunciation. Aldo. Polo Garage. It's 50% on sale. No, it's up to 50%. It's not 50%. They're just networking. I see. ADL. And then there is Ramsey. Twist. Impeccable. W Collection. Network. Looks like N. Network. Oh, there's two downstairs.
Two floors, yeah.
Okay, let me show you downstairs. Spikes and Mess, Marks and Spencer London. Jack and Jones. Jack and Jones. Zara. Oh, there was Victoria's Secret upstairs. Zara. Spanish brand. Cotton. Simit Sarayu. Cotton. LCYKK Kids. LCYKK Dream. Hunto. United Colors of Benetton. There are also some real good sweets here. These are some accessories. Levi's, Flow, yeah, Flow Colombia. Flow Colombia, US POS system. Levi's, US Polo. Oh, this is Flow Kids. Maybe Flow Kids, and this is normal Flow. And there is Flow Sports. Sports shoes. Pointer Dynamic. That's me right there in the mirror. Watson's. Please don't hesitate to correct me if I'm wrong somewhere. I would even be thankful for it. Watson's, Pointer Dynamic, DNR Music and Bookstore, and Paribo, which is cinema. Yeah, I think there is Oppenheimer and Barbie. Oh, there's a cat inside. Inside the store. Starbucks, yeah. Downstairs. Gym. McFit. McFit is the gym. Sunglasses out. Also, Samsung 8K TV. Samsung products. There is a new Samsung, I guess. Yeah, two new Samsung Galaxies. Z Fold 5 Plus. Z Flip 5. But let me tell you something. Oh, that's me right there. But if you look at the prices, it is crazy. Almost 48,000 Turkish liras, which is about $1,800 United States dollars. And if you look at S23 Ultra, it's 49 to 53. Which is crazy, $2,000 for a Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. English Home, Tefal, which is, I think, French brand. Most definitely, yeah. And let me show you the water. So I saw two. Kutztaş sells tools and home stuff like lamps and etc. Sephora, and then Migros, This isn't it. That's good view.
That I'm used to. But it's not bad.
Sugars. Sugars. And nuts. Duke Telecom, Vodafone. Portland. Decathlon. Gratis. I'm gonna show you the inside of the Cold Stash and other shops some other day, not today, in another video. Wait for it, thank you. Decathlon. Karaja Sales, Kitchen Needs, Cold Stash. So guys, we're at the end of the video and I showed you around Jawahir Mall, which is I would suggest you to visit as a first mall in Istanbul, because it's, I think, the biggest mall in Istanbul. No, it's not biggest, it's second biggest after Istanbul Mall, yeah. So guys, make sure to subscribe and give me a like and hit the like button. I would be thankful. Thank you so much. Have a great day.